beautiful girl in the world. Welcome. For me, would you wanna stay with me? Oh, girl, you blew my mind, you're just so natural. You make me wanna reach the sky so high and touch the stars. Most beautiful woman, queen of the moment. For my wedding, you should wear the crown. Give a smile, let nothing bring you down. I'll stand by you through thick and thin because I found loving you. I found this nice girl. She's just everything that life can be. Exciting, she walks on the sidewalk, elegantly.
Lady and gentlemen, press a toast to the next beauty queen of Nigeria. Gentlemen and lady of the press, like you all know, we are here to celebrate an exceptional lady who has always excelled in everything she lays her hand. She has been Miss Dulux, former Miss Orient. Now she's gunning for the big one. A lady with a sterling quality deserves the crown, and you all would agree with me. She has been there and will continue to be there. Coupled with the fact that our rich, when I say rich, I mean very rich and influential parents based abroad have been giving her all the support she needs. Gentlemen and ladies of the press, in order not to waste your time, it's my honor to introduce to you the next queen, the person of the adorable, delectable Miss Benite Agu.
Thank you, lady and gentlemen of the press. I feel honored. I don't know what to say. It's just as if I've won the queenship. My management have decided to put together this press briefing to solicit your support during the finals of the competition. And I assure you, it's a promise that before you leave this venue, we've got goodies packed up for you, comprising of quarters, statistics, and of course money. Thank you. And of course money. Once more, I'd like to say thank you very much for honoring inflation. I feel delighted.
Thank you.
Hey, my son. They tell me say that here my daughter I came they leave.
Mother, nobody the answer I came here. I came and they leave here.
Thank you very much. Yeah. We appreciate everything. And we pray that God Almighty will see it through.
Amen.
They are going to be the next Miss World. My colleagues and I had questions for you, starting with me. You say that your parents living abroad. Where is that?
Thank you. Well, thank you. My parents are abroad, yes. My father is in Germany and he's currently the Nigerian ambassador to Germany. My mom, brothers and sisters are in Austria.
Now this address my brother Nnamdi give me from village. Now here my daughter they live.
I'm the only one here studying at the same time pursuing my career as a mother. Hey. Yes.
Thanks. Then what are your plans if you become the next queen?
Well, if I become the next queen.
Take me now. Don't be my pikin with this. Why you tell me say no get here? Pikin man. Now you be this. Hey, okay, they said you too. That you they live for big house. Ekemo, I know say you surprised to see me here. But now, brother Namdi, now you give me your address for village. If nobody say something happened to your papa, I for no come. And the village people then won't see you. Quick, quick.
Who is this bushwoman you brought into my living room when you know I'm having a press conference?
Madam, I tried to stop her. She tell me say she be
wrong. My mother? Are you out of your mind? Come on, take this thing out of my house.
What did they happen now? You won't deny me?
Come on, get out.
Oh. Because we poor. Eh? Now this my belly, now I take carry you. Won't you?
You take
now this
out?
My press, now I take feed you again.
Get out, take her out.
Get this thing out of here immediately. What's all this?
Listen, listen, listen. Take her to the police station. Detain her, and they must not release her until I say so. Okay?
Get out! Get out! Get out! Get
out!
Get
out!
Get out!
Get out!
Get out! Get out! Get out!
Get out! Get out!
Get out! Get
out! Get out! Get out! Get out! Get out! Get out! Get out! Get out! Get out! Get out! Get out! Oh God, they want to run me down, okay, isn't it?
Cause from an opponent, can you imagine? How could such a thing give birth to a beauty queen like this?
Sure. You mean you don't know her?
I don't know her from Ada.
That sounds funny. How could you let me to be your mother?
My mother? Mm-hmm. Oh, please don't even say that. My parents are not even in the country.
Mm-hmm. No, she can let that thing a mother know. Gentlemen and lady of the press, as you can see, the queen is emotionally disturbed. We'll get to you people later, please. But right now, we have to leave. Sorry. Thank you.
Thank you very much, lady and gentlemen of the press. We are very sorry for what happened here, okay? And let me get you your envelopes. And make sure what happened here does not appear in your papers, okay? Please, excuse me.
The state level of the Miss Nigeria Beauty Contest has just been concluded. The following contestants emerged successful in the various states, qualifying them for the next stage, which is the zone level. Kiki for Miss Abuja, Jeremy for Miss Lagos, Benita for Miss Imo, Tonya for Miss Kogi, Jet for Miss Edo, Ruby for Miss Rivers. The others are Chini for Miss Delta, Home for Miss Oyo, Nancy for Miss Flower.
Somebody's got so much donating to do there. Christopher! Christopher!
Saul!
This is. Take this away now. Let's go.
Celebration.
Yes, sir.
Ma'am. Babies. Hey, you needed to have seen the bitches I contested with.
Are they ugly?
Girl, what are you not talking about? As when you see somebody calls, you know.
Of course.
As if these girls are beautiful.
You don't
they are
say.
Pretty. They are epitome of beauties. They are paragon of beauties. But it's her end, girl. I won. That's the most important thing.
You know, God has already imagined you to be the winner.
Yeah. Man, you can say that again. Hey, you see, as I've been beautiful, this leg, I'll use our work.
I trust you.
Hey. From now on, I'm no longer Benny, but Miss
Emo States.
Give me five. Man, it wasn't easy. So. I missed all those.
I trust you.
I can't believe it! My baby, the most beautiful girl in the world of
Imo State.
You can say it again.
I can't believe it.
I'm working for you.
No, do it for me, baby. MC, I can't believe it. My baby is the most beautiful girl
so
in
the world.
I'm so proud of you. Hi, girls. Hi.
Baby, you know what?
What?
I'm so happy. Well, that's from now onward. We'll be working like a queen.
Yeah, that you are. And you are Miss Imo. Mm-hmm. Stay. And guess what, girl?
Noah.
You are the next
yes.
queen of Nigeria.
Say that again.
Yeah, and that will make me the king of Nigeria. I'm so proud of you.
I'm so proud of you too. Baby, you know what?
What?
My reign as a queen is going to be.
Mm-hmm. My majesty will reign forever and ever and
ever.
Welcome. Daddy, your daughter is a proud Miss Rivers. I won the competition. I'm now Miss Rivers.
Yes, you won. I heard it over the news. I am indeed very, very impressed.
Honey, you now support us.
Wholeheartedly.
Daddy, thank you. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you.
And you know what?
Daddy.
I have a surprise for you.
A surprise?
Christopher!
Where is it? The car?
It's not in the car.
Christopher!
So where is it?
You'd be very, very shocked.
Just wait and see.
Not too much for my pretty girl. If wishes were horses, I will buy you a private jet.
Mommy, have a car!
Took a ride.
Come on, Mommy!
No.
Honey, boy.
Get the ball to the
ready.
Okay, dinner's ready.
Yes.
Come. What we are leaving.
Doing?
No, we are leaving the mark. We are leaving.
Honey boy.
Baby. So.
What is it?
Alright.
Ish. Honey boy.
So.
You know I love you.
Love you too.
Benita! Alhaji, I can explain.
This is an abomination.
No, Alhaji, I can explain. It's not what you think. I can explain.
What is this thing doing in here?
Alhaji, it's not what you think. I can
Benita,
explain.
Benita, I'm asking you.
Oh, Alhaji, I can explain, please. I can.
Benita.
Alhaji.
You will see.
Alhaji.
Shake here.
No, Alhaji is all you think. I can explain. I will explain to you, Alhaji. Jesus Christ. Can you just imagine that honey boy? Eh? He just barged into my house and started saying all sorts of rubbish. Just because my father asked him to be taking good care of me, then he feels he can just barge into my house and say all sorts of rubbish. Eh? From a mere caretaker, now he wants to become a landlord.
He's your father's friend.
Can you just imagine?
Imagine the guy. It could mean a thing.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Honey boy, I'm sorry, okay? My love, I'm sorry.
No, baby, I need to see. Let me
tell.
No, he has no right to come.
I know, please. It's my father's fault. I blame my father.
I want your friends to clean up, mother, to be protecting you. You don't talk to my friends. No, honey, no.
Please. Eh? I'll call my father and talk to my father. It's my father's fault. Please. Honey boy.
That's the more reason why I should protect
please,
you.
Please, I know your fault. Come on. Don't mind him. Oh, baby boy. Oh, shit.
You two girls. So, baby boy.
Actually, I sent for you because I wanted to have a word with you.
So, how's your daughter, Senator? I hope she's full of smiles and happiness now.
Oh, she's all smiles and she's very, very happy. And she's just optimistic of the forthcoming one.
Just as I said, she has no problem whatsoever.
Then, you are a million naira richer.
Ah, it's a deal. And it comes very handy. You see, we still hanging. Because the landlord of our building wants to renovate it.
And so?
So we're trying to organize another accommodation to enable us settle down so that we can organize this contest.
Oh. If that is so. You know, I have a lot of duplexes in Abuja here. I think I can make one available to you. After this meeting, and you can follow me, we'll go and look at it. I think you will definitely like it.
That will be too much, Senator. We are really grateful for that.
You know what, Mr. Pageant? Nothing is too much for my lovely daughter.
Senator, today is a happy day, and we are very grateful.
Yes, and that reminds me. Send somebody to have the kid, and don't forget, every other term stands.
Of course, Senator. And please tell your daughter, Rubby, the date is the 20th of September.
Then, I'm very happy to have this meeting.
All right, sir.
Thank you very much.
Yes.
Don't forget my daughter.
I won't forget, sir.
Actually, the organizers of the beauty project asked us to meet here, and I'm here. What are you doing here?
Models?
Yes.
I didn't see any model down there.
Yeah, which means they would have gone.
Well, anyway, I came for a business meeting with my friends. Yeah, they're down there. So, have you seen them or something?
No, yeah, yes. I'm done, and you?
So, can we leave?
Oh, sure, if you want. Let's go.
So, hi,
how are you? I'm very sorry to have kept you waiting for so long. You see, I had a meeting that took almost the whole time. Can we go now?
Sorry? What are you talking about?
Who am I?
Yes, who are you?
Benita. And who is this little boy hanging around you?
Excuse me. Point of correction. I will not have you call my fiancé a little boy, okay? What the hell is wrong with you, man? Once you see a beautiful, pretty chick, you begin to cluster around her as if you've never seen a beautiful girl. Listen, I will not take you call my fiancé a little boy, okay? I don't know what's wrong with you people. You just barge into people and you think you can say anything to them? It's because I'm a public figure and you know my name? So what? Oh, please.
Benita!
That's my name. Oh, honey boy, please let's go.
This little girl.
What's wrong with some of these men?
But babe, wait. Is he one of the organizers?
I guess so. But that does not give them the right to be taking advantage of innocent ones like us. It's bad.
Well, look, probably he thinks you're a cheap girl. He doesn't know you are responsible.
Don't mind that.
Let's go,
my boy. Don't mind that.
Why my own come difficult like this? Why my own come bad? Shebi, you can't see a person born pikin. Hey, you go expect blessing for old age. My own no day like that. Now who I offend? My own God, now who I offend? Nisa Maria Gwanu Muzanga Baso. Nsa Maria wanu muzanga baso Kiyona mtesu konye mungidi Kosido mimu ananyimo Bikonu yalinu mao Hell, Ekema Ekema, this is the way you do me. So if you want Pekin, all Pekin go do you back. Who go tell the villager say Ekema my Pekin lock me put inside police station inside cell? Help! Help me, no more! Help!
You must do something, okay? I must win this beauty pageant. I must be crowned, yeah?
Why not? Of course I did.
Are you sure?
Positive, baby.
The more reason why I must win. And you know what that means? You must convince your churches and MDs. I must be the next queen.
Of course, why not? As long as I remain the chief organizer, the churches and my MD are all at my peck and calling. Whatever I tell them is what they are going to do.
Really?
Yes.
When I become the queen, you're practically going to be enjoying this. And you know what it means? I'll turn your whole world around.
Are you kidding me, baby?
I'll give it to you.
Wow. With this your luscious body, I'll show you I'll do anything. You're already the queen.
Oh, is that right? Okay, that'll be fine. That'll be fine. Okay then, I'll be expecting your calls. Okay, yeah. Bye-bye.
Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon.
You sent for me, sir.
Yes, I did. You see, I'll go straight to the point. I must compliment you, Jenny. You are so beautiful and brainy.
Thank you very much, sir.
But you see, the competition is not all about beauty and brains. I tell you, there's more to it than that. That is why many parents today are really investing in their daughters. And some of the girls are becoming so generous. They are sleeping around with all those who matter on the board. They are doing this just to guarantee their winning the crown. Obviously, you don't have anything. Because since you arrived this camp, not a single influential person has come to see me on your behalf.
I don't have any godfather, sir.
You don't have a godfather? Good. Chini, I am prepared to be your godfather.
That would be very kind of you, sir.
But there's a problem here. We work as a team. I work in concert with two other gentlemen. Yeah, to guarantee your crown, you really have to do one or two things with them. Because your pretty face and your magnificent statistic is not going to help out. You really have to play along with them. And this is what I'm going to ask you to do. It's not me, it's them. I think with this your beautiful body and all that, you have to sleep with them.
Excuse me, sir. But I'm not like other girls. I might not have money or godfathers, but I have morals and dignity that I'll do anything to protect. And if I can't win that competition on merit, then I don't need it.
What? How dare you stand up to me? Who the hell do you think you are? Look, nobody dares me, and I mean nobody. Now, get out of my office. Get out!
You bitch!
I am trying to hang you, the queen, on a silver platter. And here you stand, playing the sanctimonious Virgin Mary. You better consider yourself out of the competition. Because you are not going beyond the first round. That I guarantee.
What happened? What did you say happened over the phone?
Exactly what I said. He wants to sleep with me.
What?
He said it's either I sleep with him or I feel.
Shit. Shit!
The whole thing is useless. Going home. I can't mortgage my dignity for anything.
No, no, Chini. You can't. Listen, as much as I won't subscribe to you sleeping with him, you can't just chicken out of the contest like that. You must have faith. You have to. I've seen many girls go through this without bribing or even sleeping with anyone. Listen, you can't quit on me now. You can't do it, okay? You don't need anybody. Alright? Don't worry. Just brace yourself up. You can do it. Okay? Go back. Take care. Bye. Take care.
Madam, you're still here.
Sir! What is this woman still doing here?
Sir, I don't know. Even the complainant has not even shown up. So, girl, what do we do with her?
Show up tomorrow?
Look, if she does not show up tomorrow, you go and look for her. And if she fails to turn up, go ahead and release her. Did you hear me?
Yes, sir!
Oh, God, thank you. Oh, God, thank you. Thank you. Help!
Oh, sweet, sweet girl. Beautiful girl in the world. Welcome.
Fine girl, she's the woman in my memory. She's all of the good things life could bring, all that I see. I like all this fine girl, she's a beauty even in my dream. There's something I must have to tell you, all but for me.
Would you wanna stay with me? Oh, girl, you blew my mind, you're just so natural. You make me wanna reach the sky so high and touch the stars. Most beautiful woman, queen of the moment. For my wedding you should wear the crown. Give a smile, let nothing bring you down. I'll stand by you through thick and thin because I found love in you. I found this nice girl. She's just everything that life can be. Exciting, she walks on the sidewalk elegantly. I love all this fine girl. She's so gentle as the moon.
As sure as the nightfall is going to fall, so shall all the other partners start to fall. And I shall be the only one standing to be crowned as the next queen. Yes, and I must rule. Yes, yes.
Juju! Wonders shall never end. Benita! Benita, so you use fetish things, eh?
Hey! What are you talking about?
Get off!
What is it?
Hey, tell someone to see something! You're laughing. Oh, when you think this is funny, Abby?
You know what? You're a very local girl. This is local cosmetology. You
don't
understand. You don't understand. This is what I use on my skin. Can't you see? Can't you see how fresh it is? Listen, in short, you just use it and see.
This?
Is it because you guys go and spend all kinds of money buying stupid creams? This is what I use. And see, look at my collar. Look at my tummy. Everything is so fresh. Tick, tick. That's now and see, see. You sit and see. Take it and stop doing like a mugu.
This is disgusting. Disgusting. You really rub this on your body.
Now,
what's going on here? Why do you even have to scream the whole place down?
Babe, imagine this girl using juju. In short, we are no longer free in this. In short, the captain has
to
say this.
It's not you, it's for her. And it's she gave it to me.
I cannot believe this.
What is this?
That's not what you mean about this now. You mean about
what?
I bound you.
She gave it to me. She said it's cosmetology.
Don't touch me.
Oh, shut up.
Hey, what's going on? Imagine this girl. She brought you to the camp for her.
Yeah.
It's for anything.
It's not true. Give me your time. Believe me, please.
Don't you wait for
yes?
The camp for the camp
is here. It's for Benita.
Hey, come on. Let's take her to the camp.
Glad the witch has finally left this camp. Good riddance to that rubbish.
Yes, so my sister Bio. Come to think of it, hey, that my own girl will be involved in such a thing in this modern day times.
It's terrible. Well, I'm very certain that some people will soon be driven out of this competition. Very soon.
Hey. And who are you talking about?
You, of course. You that don't even know the reason why you're in this competition. Who told you you have what it takes to be your queen? You went and slept with my ex-boyfriend that I dumped. Slept with Tico. And now he has become your manager. Tico's that cannot even manage himself. Well, don't worry. I know girls like you don't have any dignity. So
excuse me?
I thought you and Six Tickles were still together. You never said you've parted ways. Besides, I didn't sleep with anybody. He just offered to be my manager and that is...
Oh, please, just shut up,
okay? Shut up, you make me sick.
What?
But let me tell you something. After this competition, I am going to deal with you severely.
What?
Could you be so cheap, Chini?
Hey, please, tell me.
Whatever your names are, Chini or Rubby or
whatever.
What's the matter? Has Rubby been asking?
No, she hasn't. But you have. So, bringing me into this competition was all in your quest for vendetta? God, how could you?
How do you mean?
Don't even give me that. Rubby dumped you according to her. And you wanted to get even with her. That is why you brought me into this place. God, why didn't you tell me all this while?
All that was inconsequential.
Oh. Inconsequential. Well, it is now, because he had completely disreputed me. I am now a laughingstock among all the girls here. Henceforth, I don't want to see you anywhere around me again. Let me bear this humiliation all alone. And don't even try stopping me because I am leaving.
Chinyere, please, just listen to me, okay? Please. Yes, you're right. At first, it was all about vendetta. But later on, I found out that if anyone was worthy to win this crown, it had to be you. You've got everything it needs. Besides, you're not into bribery or sleeping around like the other ones. You're different. And what's more, I'm in love with you.
I'm really sorry. I never thought of it that way. But now I know I'll stay and prove that point, okay? And I love you too.
What is this supposed to mean? You guys must be joking.
Loser!
No, my friend. Benita, is Kenny. I rented this house for her. I have taken by my property. I don't know where she is now. Kajiko?
Yeah, Alaji, we are equally looking for her because her presence is needed at the station.
That is your business, Malang. What's my business with that? Yes, mister.
Good evening, sir.
Yes? Can I help you?
Sorry, sir. I'm looking for Benita.
What is Benita? Itamo Kajinchen. I should no longer here. Let me warn you, my friend. Nobody should come here to look for Benita anymore. Kajiko?
I'm sorry, sir.
Kajiko? If you come here again, Zakachiburu Wakashegi.
Sorry, officer. Officer, what's going on? I thought this is where Benita live.
Well, she's equally needed at the station too. But the Yeye girl, the Alaji rented a place for her and now the Alaji has thrown her out.
For what?
There's a woman that is being arrested now at the station, you know, and she claims she's Benita's mother.
A woman?
Yes.
Where is she from?
Says she's from the village.
From the village?
Yes.
From the village.
And Benita said the woman is an imposter. You know, I said her real mother is from Canada.
Eh? Emma's parents from Canada?
Yes.
Please, officer, I have to take me to the woman. That's Benita's mother. Please, let's go. Please.
Ladies and gentlemen, good evening. My name is James Ajiboye, your host for tonight's beauty pageant. Ladies and gentlemen, we have beautiful ladies contesting for tonight's crown. Please, why we won't waste much of your time? We will see beautiful ladies as they come out in their various traditional attire. Without wasting time, we call on our first contestant of the day, Miss Abia.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Helen Kalum, and I'm representing Abia State, God's own state. You're welcome, Ndibani Kao.
God's own state, indeed. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Abia just left the stage. Ladies and gentlemen, the second beautiful contestant is Miss Abuja. Just look at the way she walks on the stage.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Helen Reluke, representing FCT Abuja, Center of Unity. Nkwa.
A round of applause for Miss Abuja. Unity indeed, what we need in Nigeria at the moment. Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number three, Akwa Ibom. Ladies and gentlemen, another round of applause. With a traditional step to pop it up. This is mostly beautiful.
Good evening, beautiful ladies and gentlemen. My name is Stella Ubong Ufong Ubong. I'm representing Akwa Ibom State, the land of my birth, the promised land. A land that has been beautified by God with so many mineral resources. Akwa Ibom is Sanga. Akwa Ibom is Sanga. Is Sanga. Woo!
Thank you, Miss Akwa Ibom. I'm most flattered for tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number four, Miss Anambra. As we all can see, she is wonderfully dressed, Miss Anambra.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Awilika Anene from Anambra State, home for all. Ekene munao, ekene munao.
Thank you very much, Miss Anambra. We've seen enough of you. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for Miss Delta.
Yo.
Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for Miss Delta.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Miss Chineye Ikenanya, and I'm representing Delta State, the Big Heart, and a state recognized as the backbone of Nigeria's economy. Wado! Well done, no.
Thank you very much. That is Miss Delta. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for Miss Ebony State.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Ellen Egbo. I'm representing Ebonyi State, the south of the nation. Ibo Kwenu! Ibo Kwenu! Kwenswenu!
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up to a Miss Enugu.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Mary Nnamani. I represent Enugu State, the coast city, the land of my birth. Thank you. Ndibaende wonu.
Thank you very much, Miss Enugu. A round of applause to contestant number 9, Miss Imo. Wow, with a wonderful smile, I must say. Beautiful dancing step to couple it up, ladies and gentlemen, Miss Imo.
Good day. I'm Miss Benita Agu, representing Imo State, the land of hope, and I hope to win the beauty pageant. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Miss Imo. You're welcome. Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 10, Miss Kano. Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause again. Wonderful, with a beautiful step from the northern. Ladies and gentlemen, another round of applause for Miss Kano.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Ibrahim Amina. I'm representing Kano State, land of commerce and industry. Sanu, Sanu, Sanu. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Miss Kano. Contestant number 11, Miss Lagos. Miss Lagos, stepping up. You got beautiful attire. I must confess, this is beautiful. You're welcome, Miss Lagos.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Jenny Adeshino Ademola. I'm representing Lagos State, Center of Excellence.
Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 12, Miss Oyo.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Abosede Olaifa. I'm representing Oyo State, the pace setter for the nation. Eku Kaleo.
Wonderful. Thank you very much. Miss Rivers. So beautiful. With an attitude, ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause to Miss Rivers once again.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Ruby Williams. I'm representing River State, the treasure base of the nation. Yaminapo Arasipmo.
Miss Benway. Thank you very much, Miss Benway.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Victoria Uchin. I'm representing Benue State, the food basket of the nation. Benue, Isu, 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 Neche!
Wonderfully done, ladies and gentlemen. All the contestants now, together, a round of applause, please. Beautiful, I must confess, the dazzling beauty. Wonderfully dressed artist.
I'm sure that you've been thrilled by these beautiful girls and their wonderful dance steps. Right now, we are moving into the grand finale, which is the evening gown segment. Starting with Miss Abia. Miss Abia likes swimming, dancing, and she really likes studying too. Miss Abuja. And
is Miss Akwa Ibom. As we all can see, ladies and gentlemen, Miss Akwa Ibom. Number 4 contestant, ladies and gentlemen, Miss Anambra. She really enjoys reading. Contestant number 5, Miss Cross River. She says she likes cooking and dancing. Definitely she will make a good housewife. Ladies and gentlemen, present the Miss Cross River. Ladies and gentlemen, she likes swimming and dancing. The temperament, she would be a good designer. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, welcome Miss Delta. Ladies and gentlemen, we are on the seventh. On number 7 is Miss Ebony. Miss Ebony says she likes dancing, swimming. Definitely, she has a good body to take care of that. I must support Miss Ebony. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Enugu. Miss Enugu, so loves reading, and she likes writing poems. Definitely, she must be a good writer. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, Miss Enugu. Contestant number 9, Miss Imo. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Imo says she likes sightseeing. She likes traveling all over the world. Definitely, she would definitely go places, I must confess. Once again, this is Miss Imo. Contestant number 10, Miss Kano. Miss Kano seems to be more enlightened. She is the educated child who seems to go into more. She likes reading and writing. Ladies and gentlemen, state now is Miss Kano. One more time, 11. Contestant number 11 is Miss Lagos. And she likes cooking. Definitely she would be a good housewife. Contestant number 12 is Miss Oyo. Miss Oyo likes ball and she likes playing lawn tennis. Definitely Miss Oyo is the perfect answer, I must confess. Thank you so much, Miss Oyo. Contestant number 13, Miss Benue. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Benue appears to be the out in time. Once again, welcome Miss Benue. The last but not on the list is Miss Rivers. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Miss Rivers. Ladies and gentlemen, we're now into our final segment of this beauty pageant where we meet our 5 finalists. But before then, I say unto you, we now have the final chance to meet with all our beautiful contestants. Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for this beautiful contestant once again. Ladies and gentlemen, now we are now at the final segment. What we all have been waiting for, the final 5 must emerge tonight.
Definitely, we will have this final five in no orders after I have met with my able judges in a minute. Gentlemen, I must confess, this is really out of order. But somehow, some way, these five must emerge. Ladies and gentlemen, number one, Miss Abia. Ladies and gentlemen, number two, Miss Imo. Ladies and gentlemen, number three is Miss Cross River. Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number six, Miss Delta. And ladies and gentlemen, the final, but not the least, Miss Rivers. Ladies and gentlemen, this is our final five for tonight. Definitely, like they always say, for every 12 disciples, there must be a Judas. Tonight, I believe that for every five beauty pageant, there must be a winner. Ladies and gentlemen, this is our final five. And for those of you that you're not listed here or probably not among our list, please take a final bow. It has been wonderful having you around. Thank you very much. You're welcome. You're welcome to contest next year too. Ladies and gentlemen, with our final five contestants, we will have to meet them, and definitely, like I said earlier, one will definitely emerge the winner, so to speak. Ladies and gentlemen, and now a word of advice for the contestant from no one else but Miss Adora Okonkwo, Miss Nigeria 2003. Please, a round of applause.
My name is Adora Okon, Miss Nigeria 2003. But please, may I greet Mr. President and his wife first, MD Gordon Dove and his wife, panel of judges, ladies and gentlemen. Being a queen is not easy, but with God by my side, believe me, every impossibility became possible. That was why I was able to accomplish so many things within this 1 year. And my advice to whosoever wants this crown is that she should rely in only one God and have a set objective of what she really wants to achieve. And more so, I pray that tonight Miss Nigerian Beauty Contest to produce someone who truly understands what this task is all about, and it shall be by the grace of God. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, I will call on the third person, Miss Rivers. Well, Miss Rivers, you're welcome once again.
Thank you very much.
I have a question for you. When you wake up in the morning and you go to a standing mirror and look at yourself, what do you see?
I see someone that was created when God was of strength.
Someone that is beautifully endowed from the crown of our hair to the sole of our feet. And someone who was born into a noble family.
Well, thank you very much, Miss Rivers. Actually, you know what you're made of. I wish you luck. Well, ladies and gentlemen, like you have heard, this is really, we are really getting somewhere again, I must say. But now, I have to call on the fourth person, Miss Delta. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Delta, once again. You're welcome, Miss Delta.
Thank you.
This is your question, if you're ready for me. If you happen to win Miss Nigeria tonight, how do you think you can help you achieve the aim of Miss Nigerian Beauty Pageant?
Thank you very much. First and foremost, for you to think of achieving any aim in life, you have to first of all consider the aim of that particular thing. And to the best of my knowledge, the Miss Nigeria Beauty Pageant is a charitable organization aimed at giving hope to the hopeless and promoting unity in spite of our diverse culture. And going by my nature, I am set to restore hope to the hopeless, giving them a sense of belonging in the society. And because I believe in one Nigeria, I am set to make Nigeria a place where people will be able and willing to embrace one another's culture without fear or favor. Thank you very much.
Wonderfully stated, I must confess. Thank you, Ms. Delta, once again. I wish you luck. Ladies and gentlemen, the last but not the least person in the house, Miss Imo. You're welcome again, Miss Imo.
Thank you.
I have these questions for you. Have you been to any part of the world outside Africa?
Thank you very much. Yes, like my father is in Germany. He's the current Nigerian ambassador to Germany. My mom and younger ones are there in New York. I'm just here pursuing my career as a model, and I just believe I'm going to make it as the next Miss Nigeria.
So, Miss Moa, if I ask, which one are we really holding on to as the answer to our question?
Well, thank you. Like I said earlier on, my father is the current ambassador.
Hey, come on, my Emma, don't put me inside police station for sale, eh? You then shame, say me and your with all. You can't tell the whole world say your papa don't die. Emma, I just tell you say your papa don't die you. And now he make me come from village. And they go back, make and go bury your papa. Did you hear me so Emma? And tell my wife, between me you do like this. He hear me, now you are the king. Have you not forgotten?
Security, come and take
it. Hey, Emma. I don't tell you say your papa don't die. And I then go village, go
back. Thank God.
Ladies and gentlemen, sorry for the slight distraction. Miss Imo, sorry for the embarrassment. Please, can you now answer your question?
Thank you very much. Thank you. My father is from, I'm sorry, my father is the current ambassador to Nigeria. And, my father is the current in the village, and
Well, Miss Imo, thanks for coming out here. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the result of tonight's Miss Nigeria 2004. The fourth runner-up is Miss Abia. Ladies and gentlemen, the third runner-up for tonight's beauty pageant is Miss Cross River. Thank you, Miss Cross River. And the second runner-up for tonight's beauty pageant is Miss Imo. Ladies and gentlemen, the first runner-up tonight is Miss Rivers. And the winner is... Miss Delta! Another round of applause for Miss Delta. Miss Nigeria 2004.
Looking like this, I hope no problem.
I'm fine. It's just that I'm trying to put myself together after that beauty pageant incident. Donald, please, where is Henry?
Henry? I've not seen him lately.
How do you mean?
Like I said, I've not seen him.
It's just that I noticed he wasn't there during the beauty pageant incident. I expected him to be there at least to console and comfort me. Even you, I didn't see you. Ever since I've been in camp, I've not seen or heard from him. I tried calling him, but his phone wasn't going through. So I don't know where he is. And I don't know if you know.
You mean Harry didn't tell you he was traveling?
Traveling?
Yeah.
To where?
To UK, of course.
Donald, is this some kind of joke or something? Why would he travel? He's the only man I truly love. I need him most now. Why would he travel? I mean, I love him so much.
Benita. To be honest with you, I don't like you. For one bit. Yes. Like you said, you loved him. You go about sleeping with everybody in town. That's a common knowledge. Your own parents, denying them again, in presence of everybody. Do you know you're a fake person? Yes. You're a fake person. That should go on with his life. He said, you're not the kind of woman you want to settle down with for the rest of his life. That when he settled down, will send you the money he borrowed him.
Donald, this is not true. I can't believe this is happening to me. I emptied my whole account. I sold my car. My parents, they disowned me.
Sorry.
Why do I really deserve all this?
Please, if you don't mind, I'm busy upstairs. So, you can leave my house.
Donald, you're asking me.
I've said it all. Please, leave my house.
This is too much, wait. Donald, you're asking me, Benita, to leave your house.
Benita, come on, don't do this in my house now. Benita, get up. Benita, get up. Somebody help. Benita, don't do this now. This is my house. Come on.
Daughter is now Miss Nigeria.
Really? So you are now the queen?
That's correct, sir. Your daughter is now the new Miss Nigeria.
Why didn't you tell us this before now? We would have been there to give you moral support.
Really?
Yes.
God, Daddy, that would have been wonderful. And to think, I thought it was keeping me alive. Daddy, I was scared you might not approve of my participating in the competition.
Why would I do that? When you left the last time, your mother sat me down and explained everything to me. And I come to realize it's a noble profession for a well-brought-up girl like you.
Thank you very much, Daddy. I thank God. But Daddy, Tickle's hair did everything for me.
Who is he?
He's my manager and somebody I intend introducing to you as somebody. But that will be after my reign as the queen.
Hmm. He's a complete gentleman.
Oh, thank you very much, ma. I feel very honored to hear that.
Lest I forget. I would like to thank you for the money you sent the last time. It was well utilized. And I pray that God will continue to bless you and my young man.
Amen.
Thank you, sir.
Amen. But Daddy, that is small compared to what I intend doing for you.
Really?
I want to change the furniture in this house, get you a car, and give Mommy some money to help revive her trade. And you don't have to worry about the younger one's school fees. I'll take care of it. Okay?
Oh.
And Daddy, make sure you take Mommy to work in that car.
I will. And if I may ask, where is all this money coming from?
You want to do this, you want to buy this.
The prize money for winning the contest.
Exactly.
The prize money. Can you hear that? The prize money. And she's spending all of it on us.
Thank God.
She's really a queen.
She's truly our daughter.
Yes, she's a good daughter of mine. Yes, I'm proud of you. I am very, very proud of you.
Thank you very much, Daddy.
You see, my darling, let's go right now and prepare a good reception for my daughter, the queen, and my fine in-law.
To be.
Daddy, thank you. Does that mean you've accepted him?
Why not? Anybody who can do all that for you deserves you and deserves my consent.
Thank you very much.
Don't run away. I'm not going anywhere,
it's
sir.
Okay with you.
All right, sir.
I'm so happy.
Your parents are such wonderful people.
You can say that again, sweetheart. Thank you very much for the love, the support, and the courage you've given to me. All.
On the contrary, thank you for making me the happiest man in the whole world.
Fine girl, she's the woman in my memory. She's all of the good things life could bring, all that I see. I like all this fine girl, she's a beauty even in my dream. There's something I must have to tell you, all but for me. Would you wanna stay with me? Oh, girl, you blew my mind, you're just so natural. You make me wanna reach the sky so high and touch the stars. Most beautiful woman, queen of the moment. For my wedding, you should wear the crown. Give you all but for me. Would you wanna stay with me? Oh, girl, you blew my mind, you're just so natural. You make me wanna reach the sky so high and touch the stars. Most beautiful woman, queen of the moment. For my wedding you should wear the crown. Give a smile, let nothing bring you down. I'll stand by you through thick and thin because I found loving you. I found this nice girl. Just everything that life can be. Exciting, she walks on the sidewalk elegantly.
Props.
From there, rolling.
Action.